Hey, it's Kibo. Hold on one second. Let me focus this. Actually, I can't see anything. I actually have my snorkeling goggles on with the light because I can't find my table light. And I'm not very successful using this. Anyways, I'm actually working on my resin kit. It's not really focused. I think that's too bright. Okay, let me just take it off. Anyways, my Z2 resin kit. I've taken apart my Zeta Gundam 2.0 and just trying to test fit some of these pieces before I sand it down and clean it up and do all that stuff. But one thing I notice is for the chest piece, they have this piece right here, which goes right here. They have two piece, but somehow they gave me two of the same piece. So it's not fitting because this bulky part should be on the inside. And this little connector thing should be more, I guess, to the right, and this one's more to the left. But since it's both the same piece, I actually have to modify it. So this is what I'm working on. I've cut off this piece already, and I'll have to super glue it. And then right now I'm trying to cut off this rectangular section right here so that I can flip it over or shift it over or something. So, yep, I'm back to working on my resin kit now since I had some time to I guess take it apart and stuff. So that's my resin kit update. Thanks for watching.